Hi, welcome to Concepts Hub. In this video, we are going to discuss general awareness related questions. Let us start. The 15th Finance Commission submitted its report for 2021 to 2022 to 2025 to 2026 to the President of India. What was the title of the report? What was the title of the report? I'll give you 2 seconds to answer. And the answer is Finance Commission in COVID times. Next question. RBI constituted a working group on digital lending, including lending through online platforms and mobile. Who is the chairman of this group? Because this was in news recently, because many people who have taken loans have committed suicides. So this is very important. And the answer is Shri Jayant Kumar Dash. Next question. To promote digital payment, RBI has increased the limit of contactless card transaction from existing 2000 rupees to how much? The answer is 5000 rupees. Next question. Dash, who helped India secure Siachen Glacier and instrumental in Army's launch of Operation Meghdoot, passed away recently. And the answer is Colonel Narendra Bull. This is also very important. Next question. Which insurance company has launched Cancer Sends No Notification campaign? Cancer Sends No Notification campaign. Which insurance company has started? The answer is Bharti AXA General Insurance. Next question. What is India's rank in Global Terrorism Index 2020 published by Institute for Economics and Peace? Global Terrorism Index. The answer is 8th rank. Next question. Dash and Invest India have launched the SDG Investor Map for India. Invest India along with. The answer is United Nations Development Program, UNDP. Next question. WHO has called for the elimination of trans fat globally by which year? These trans fats causes heart diseases, that is heart attacks and coronary blocks. So the answer is 2023. Next question. Dash became the first woman match official in a men's test match. The answer is Claire Polosak. Next question. Who is the new chief of the Central Industrial Security Force, CISF? And the answer is Subodh Kumar Jaiswal. Next question. Who commanded the all-women cockpit crew of the first Air India flight from San Francisco to Bengaluru? And the answer is Zoya Agarwal. Next question. PM Kisan is the center scheme to provide income support of Dash per annum to farming families. This is in news recently because in the upcoming budget they are going to hike the price. So at present the amount is 6000. So they are planning to hike this. Next question. Dash scheme launched by Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs to empower street vendors without collateral. They are going to give a working capital loan of 10,000 rupees. And the answer is PM Swanidhi. Next question. Which state organized the Cherry Blossom Mao Festival recently? And the answer is Manipur. Final question. When is Army Day celebrated in India? So this could be also a very important question. So the answer is 15th January. Thank you. If you like this video, please subscribe to Concepts Hub.